Good morning, it's June 28th. Leaving camp, it's about 3:30. A little after 3:30. On our way to do Mather Pass. It's pretty chilly this morning. The stars are out, you can see the Milky Way perfectly. It's pretty awesome. Can't really see anything right now, so I'm not going to record much. But we're about 0.4 miles, about a half mile from the top of Mather Pass. So here shortly I'll check in.
Although I guess there was a rock climb on the back side. It was just the two of us, so it was easy.
Doing some major rock scrambling at Mather Pass. Say hello, everyone.
Hi.
Having fun. This is sketch. Waiting on Waldo down there, that red light. Getting really close to the top of Mather. Almost there. Just made it to the top of Mather Pass.
Did you at least run it through your filter? This tower's a total weird.
That's how you make a great goose. Yeah. Get a bottle of like HRD, like low end, like Wells vodka.
Yeah.
Put it through your silver squeeze.
Uh-huh.
Bam! Top of the line.
Yeah, because then it's like, instead of just triple distilled, it's quadruple distilled, right?
Exactly.
Looks like an avalanche flew through here and knocked all these trees down.